I think the coming back from the cancer was definitely, like, over a long period of time, the hardest thing that I've ever done. It tested my patience so much. I mean, I was struggling through a few months, and like every day you kind of feel like you're not going to get there, but then you keep pushing yourself to go for it. So that was definitely a very tough period, and I'm glad that, like, I didn't have to wait too long for the university to come around, because that's a big motivation. I think for decades, the university has given athletes a platform to tell their story. And I am very grateful that I had the university as my platform to tell my story and to be part of the FISU legacy by winning not only two university games, but also by bringing the university to my country and to show people what a beautiful event it is.